What's up, guys? Hobbo88 here, and welcome back to Automoblista. We're in the Porsche Cup Super Series again, and we're at Imola tonight. Something a little bit different. Got a 12-lap race. Two 12-lap races, actually. And we're starting from position two. We nearly missed all the qualifying and jumped in just in time. We're building up our pace, got blocked on our last lap, but sort of built up our pace, nearly got to the front, but really good enough for second place in race number one. We'll see how we stack up here and hope that we get in a good race. Don't mind me, all tabbing for a second. So we've got our formation lap. It's going to be an interesting race. I'm liking the track. Was a little surprised actually by the pace of the other cars. Long lap too, 5-something kilometre odd circuit, long track, minute 45 second laps, thereabouts, give or take. Start waving just because that seems to be the cool thing to do. It's a bit of an odd track. You've got to be very well, you don't have to be, but you can get away with being quite Johnny, stay on the track. Can be quite what's the word, cheeky when it comes to track limits. You can take a lot of curb and runoff area and stuff in certain places to generate lap speed. Something that you would never be able to think about, even think about doing on iRacing. Been a very slow out lap, pace lap from Johnny. Just building brake and tire heat. Stop in the box, no warnings to say that we're not straight or anything like that. We are rolling on the grid though. Wait for the lights to come up. Then we're underway for 12 laps. Waiting, waiting. Taking a long time for him to grid up at the back. Alright, here we go.
Green flag, green flag.
Oh, if you don't mind. That was extremely rude.
Car right, clear.
Man, I don't need to get too involved in all this. We're just here for championship points.
Green
there through the chicane. It's a fun track. A really fun track. Doesn't really seem like there's much of an effect from the tow. They are kind of holding me up. It's hard to run your lines when there's people all in front of you everywhere. Bad line through the last corner. It's very hard to spot your turn-ins and stuff when you're right underneath the wing of the car in front. Got a bit of a gap now, we might be able to... get into a bit of a rhythm. Taking a lot of curve, which you can't get away with. Just trying to figure out whereabouts we're stronger. No problem staying with these guys, but overtaking is going to be a pain. I hope that maybe they start battling each other.
right side. Still there, clear.
Just blocking me. Closer this time. Geez, it was a late decision to block. I'd basically committed for that move. He is extremely lucky that I didn't run over him. There. I like cutting that last corner, unsettles the car. Quicker if you can get it right though. As we approach halfway. He went for the block, then moved back to the right. Try something. It's holding me up. Stick. I mean, like, we could nearly drive around the outside of this guy.
Watch your right. Keep left. Keep left. Hold your line. Keep left. Keep left. Still there. On your right. Clear right. Watch your right. Still there. All clear. Clear.
Had to work way too hard for that. So now we've got a 2.5 second lead to try and catch up to the leader. 1.5 second gap to try and catch up to the leader. Doesn't look good. Let's see what we can do. Whoa. Nearly lost it right there. Very, very loose. Burnt the tyres off it. Made big gains on the leader on the last half of that lap. Eight laps complete. Four to go. One cut track. We're down to a second. Could do this. both made a big mistake. The bomb was just not as bad. Get through. About to get two to go at the line. Now we just gotta hang on to it. Big cart track from Johnny. I think we should be coming the white flag this time.
One lap to go, push now.
Yeah, last lap. There's no mistakes. Cruising into the line, and that's a win in race number one of the AMS Oz Super Series Porsche Cup at Imola, and we will take that happily. It was a great win. That was a great race. Frustrations were high early, but that was a lot of fun. Had to work for it, and we knocked one in the hole, which was nice. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Follow me on Twitter at Hobbo88 for all the latest. Don't forget to follow me at twitch.tv/Hobbo88 as well for all the live streams. That's it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you.